Go ahead. Show them what you got.
Jess has helped me tune the ukulele. This is what I'm told is F. It kind of looks like I'm flipping off the camera, but I'm not. I think this is C.
That's C. So that's what we're up to right now.
I'm a talented person!
We went to Ren Fest and then we had our usual like Mexican food dinner at Poblano's and now we're back.
And then we learned how to tune the ukulele.
This is what's happening currently. How was your day today?
Well, other than getting like stung by the wooden bench and stung by like the wasp thing in my armpit, I had a good day.
Medically speaking, Anna's had a terrible day. She had a splinter in her foot that was probably about this big.
I got to visit first aid tent at Ren Fest. So yeah. That was a first.
And I didn't film that. So if you guys are watching the shorter vlogs, you know,
the first aid tent.
That's what happened.
They will help you.
Mm-hmm. And today you got new fairy hair.
I did.
I didn't film that either.
I got more gold. Mm-hmm. I'm going to a wedding tomorrow.
I'm probably going to get more tomorrow.
It's not mine.
That's up for debate at this point, because, I mean, how many people are you married to?
C.
Yeah, so we did the...
Megan something 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 blue.
We did the pub crawl today. It was so fun, and that is why today's video is such a mess, and I'm very sorry for that. But I promise I will make up for it tomorrow and the next day and the next day. Lots of fun stuff coming.
But yes, blue team. You're my boy, Blue.
Yeah. I'm going to tell you guys about the Hocus Pocus party, and we'll have the Ren Fest vlog and all kinds of fun stuff. So with that being said, we are off. Are you still trying to learn this?
Sure.
Okay. That's what we're doing for the rest of the day.
I'm pretty good on this C.
There you go. Look at her go.
Rockstar ending.
Yep. So on that note, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.